This was the most opportune time for me to pass the torch, and the mayor shares that vision that this is the right time.
The mayor was picking a new police commissioner for the city of Baltimore with the announcement here, right up there on the second floor, that Michael Harrison was stepping down just shy of the end of his 5-year contract here in the city of Baltimore. And the big announcement that was made, a hometown guy, 24 years a police officer here in Baltimore, Rich Worley, the mayor's choice to be Baltimore's next top cop. So the focus will remain not only for Rich Worley on police headquarters, just a few blocks away from here in downtown Baltimore, but also here on City Hall and the confirmation process as he hopes to become the city's next police commissioner.
It's an honor to be standing here. I've dedicated my life to service the city of Baltimore. Like the mayor said, I was born and raised in Baltimore, and I look forward to continuing that service.